According to the county administrator, Chuck Hucklebridge, the lack of effectiveness of piecemeal technocratic solutions here can only be solved with more piecemeal technocratic solutions. Have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water. son should have taken a gun safety class. Over the course of a bull shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam. A clock would hardly be the strangest thing ever retrieved from a crocodile's mouth. Sharks can detect odor corridors, miles-long scent trails spread by ocean currents. For decades, Rosie has been a star in Big B's Bayou Buddy stunt show. But our shark is far too young to appreciate Rosie's classic brand of celebrity. The bull shark demonstrates the importance of getting enough minerals in her diet. I used to buy sunshine sunscreen until I read it contained 7 hormone-disrupting chemicals and palm oil. While adorable, these soft stuff mascots don't provide much in the way of nutritional value. Really a gourmand, the bull shark will eat just about anything. The shark's black alien eye is firmly fixed on her prey. Bull shark is an animal of raw dietary proclivities. If a group of consenting adults wants to perform cryptic rites to shadow forth the prophecy of the great old ones, who am I to judge? bull sharks usually hunt alone, though they may occasionally team up with other bull sharks to outwit prey. Shark is now an adult, and she should probably spend less, save more, and start researching indexed mutual funds. Gluttonous grouper eats fish, octopi, and crustaceans. Protein caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake.
Thank you.
This shark understands that she needs to eat essential minerals to stay healthy and grow. In spite of their reputations as wrestlers, alligators haven't mastered the nuances of scientific holds like the figure four. Turtles offer predators dense protein and a delicious taste, much like a cashew cluster. Thank you. Any body of water saturated with sewage or slaughterhouse wastes can be quite appealing to sharks. In the kill or be killed world of the sea, performance-enhancing mutagens provide benefits that could mean the difference between life and death. Special overlooking breathtaking panoramic lake views. Open living with vintage appeal. Call Deborah. Tail like a From the moment she's born, the shark's cold, expressionless eyes are constantly on the watch for food.
Know him from Adam. If he kill another fisherman, that's between them and him, yeah?
I'd like to assure the Antolini crime family that this footage will in no way be used in the final edit of our program.
I mean, I'm not an ornithologist, but I think it's probably a bad idea to get in the middle of flamingos' natural migration cycles. Just saying.
Unaware, the noose around its neck tightens thanks to a crack team of sharks.
Of course, mate.
The sharks stirring up trouble.
Let's go! Pathologist, but I think it's probably a bad idea to get in the middle of flamingos. Just saying.
Out here.
shark hunting sector has experienced significant growth, leaving a lot of local openings for amusement ride operators.
Shark dead, Horse Lake. Dirty job. Somebody's gotta do it.
Shark's tail can rupture swim ladders and break spines. The bull shark is an unpredictable and uncompromising creature. This won't serve the bull shark's reputation well at all. The savage shrimper, Pookie Pong. This cycle of attacks will certainly be among the most infamous chapters in the long, troubled history of human-shark relations. Another shark hunt begins. Quiet space is the ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness her pure potentiality. The hunt is over, and there will be an inevitable rush on dollar drafts at Flamingo Joe's.